One thing this museum has no shortage of is Ford Model Ts. So I'm gonna learn how to drive one, and I'm taking you with me. There's no door. So we're going back to the beginning, to a time before Henry Ford's success.
Was the Model T the first car?
Nope.
Why not?
So buckle up for some hard-hitting questions and answers yet unknown. What's that? You mean that thing can hurt me?
That can hurt you.
Why do you have to make everything boring?